You bitch!
Haven't you heard? Smoking's very bad for the lungs, and I'd hate you to run out of breath before I get the truth.
About what?
The cocaine. How'd you slip it to Marlene?
Can't remember. They say dope wipes out your memory.
You better start remembering, or Harvey's going to look very pretty compared to you.
Yeah, you touch me and the top dog will deal with you.
Oh, I doubt that very much. Reb and I might do things differently, but we both hate pushers.
Oh, you're really stupid. Who do you think brought it in the first place? Father Christmas?
All right, you lot. Here they are, Burke and McCrae. Whee! Just remember the rules.
What a lovely Oh, I'm awfully sorry. I'm terribly sorry. I didn't mean to upset you.
All that garbage about giving away the rackets. You're bloody running them.
All right, 10 out of 10. Where does it get you? I'm the one with the juicy bone. You're the runt in the litter.
The women.
The women will do what I say. The top dog gives them what they want. And for that, they'll lick my boots.
Not when they hear about this, they won't.
I'll go inch to your yank mate. She's the only one who'll listen to you.
Don't you bet on it.
I can just hear it now. Mara wants her job back. What a bunch of sour grapes.
You are scum, Keen.
No, I'm top dog.
Done that in a while.
Yeah. Well, nobody has to like their own when Frank is around.
I'll keep that in mind.
Are you tonight?
Oh, nasty, horrible man!
Will you keep your hands to yourself?
See me later and I'll kiss it better.
Oh, yeah. He thinks just because he's in pants, he's got it made.
That's what Lou seems to think, isn't it?
The other one's all right, though, isn't he?
Yeah, at least he's not so bloody pushy.
How come Myra's dark on him?
I don't know, love. She's probably just in a bad mood. Well, did you think to smuggle some food up to Jane Doe?
Yeah, not that it did any good. Do you think she's really dumb? Oh, I don't think so. Well, she doesn't speak and she certainly can't hear me. I think the poor girl must be deaf.
You really scored yourself a fun cellmate, didn't you, Fix?
Oh, it's nothing to laugh at, Bobby. I think she's more frightened than anything else.
Look, I'm going to go and check on Myra, okay?
Yeah. I wish Reb hadn't called off her cockroach races.
Yeah.
She didn't do it forever, though, did she?
Excuse me?
Yep.
Oh, not you.
G'day.
Hi.
Jeff's the name.
Rabbit. And this is Bobby.
G'day.
And Pixie.
How do you do,
dear? How are you?
You'd be on for a bit of a flutter, wouldn't you?
Well, that depends.
She means gambling?
Of course I did.
Well, someone running a book.
Oh, better than that. We've got our own races. Cockroach races.
You're kidding.
No, seriously, in here of a night.
Well, sounds interesting. The only trouble is a bit short of the ready.
No worries. We'll stake ya.
Well, betting's okay with Myra, then.
Myra?
Yeah, you know, the lady you sorted me out a while ago. Well, she's top dog, isn't she?
Oh, she was. She's top dog now, Reb King.
But introduce myself. G'day, I'm Jeff McCrae. This is Frank Burke.
Isn't that nice? I want to talk to you now.
Right up yourself, ma'am.
That's cool. You always like that?
Oh, Reb's all right.
Tell you what, come and meet the unbeaten champion, Ozzy. What?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, well, just stay away from him altogether. He could be trouble, and you've got better things to do.
Like what?
Like watching out for Desmond. She knows it was me that slipped Warren the dope. Relax. Still got her right where I want her.
My... Oh, God, what the hell's going on here?
Guess who fed the coke to Marlene? Keen.
You're kidding. How do you know that?
This... Remember how Marlene said she gave her one? They spiked.
Well, it's possible, I suppose. You going to front her with it?
I already have. She turned round as cool as a cucumber and told me she'd been running the drug rackets all along.
Yeah, well, that's exactly what Kelly said, isn't it? Well, she fooled me, though.
Ah, she's got everyone on side. And why not? She's given them exactly what they want.
What they think they want. You've got to tell them, Myra.
Oh, what's the point? They'd only say I was saying it to get back on top.
Myra, somebody's got to tell them. They've got to know they're headed for trouble.
Right now, Keane's in the driver's seat. Don't worry. I'm going to fix her. As soon as I work out how.
Oh, here he is. How are you, Ozzy, me old mate? Gets really excited before a big race.
Yeah, he's a tough little mongrel, isn't he?
Yeah.
Good strong legs. You can see he's got spirit.
It's only a bloody cockroach. Jeez.
Oh, yeah. Well, you collected a few bucks on him.
Oh, stakes get really high then.
Yeah, we've had up to $50 going here at a time. Hey, listen, you wouldn't say anything to the Screws, would you? They don't know anything about this.
Don't worry, Mal. We don't talk to Screws either. You know, I could run him up a nice little house if I could get my hands on some carpentry gear.
Jeez, that'd be ace. Oh, gee, Jeff, it's really going to be good having someone like you around the place. Don't you reckon, Bob?
Oh, I reckon.
Enjoying yourself, McCrae?
Oh, just having a little chat, Miss Ferguson.
Yes, I can see that. A real cosy one.
Not what you're thinking, lady.
Miss Ferguson.
Sorry, Miss Ferguson?
I dare say you imagine life in Wentworth is going to be one long sex romp, hmm?
No, I'm not the one who's got the dirty mind.
Don't answer back, McCrae. Now get to the rec room. I'm putting you on report.
You do what you like.
Oh, I will. Now move it. Just keep moving, McCrae.
Well, well, well. Hi. No need to be scared. What's your name? On Romana. Been here long? Uh-huh. Silent type.
Well,
words ain't everything. Feeling a bit lonesome, eh? That what's going on behind those beautiful black walls? Hey, I'm not going to eat you, sweetheart. Just maybe warm you up a bit.
Get off!
You kid, sweetheart. You do. Good to see something fires you up.
It's all right now. She's gone. Oh, it's all right. It's all right.
All the people to get stuck into, that bastard.
Yeah, picking on someone who can't even answer back, eh? You okay, love?
Oh, she can't hear you.
Well, you can bet your boots this is only the start of the trouble with the men. We're going to have to make sure she's not left alone from now on.
Yeah. Hey, Pixie, how was she last night?
Oh, well, she managed to calm down, but I couldn't get through to her. She just kept reading that little book of hers as though her life depended on it.
What is it?
I don't know. She took it away before I could read it.
Poor kid. Well, we're going to have to find out what's bugging her.
Mm. Yeah.
Try duty with that spunk in the hospital again, eh, Fitz?
Mm-hmm.
Half your luck. Do you reckon he fancies you?
Oh, I have no idea. But do you think I could borrow your cologne because mine ran out?
You're kidding? Oh, it must be crazy. All right, you know where it is.
Oh, gosh, thanks.
You're a desperate woman, Pixie.
I'll say. Yeah.
Hurry it up, ladies. We haven't got all day.
Good morning, Mrs. Good Barry.
Good morning, Barry.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Oh, watch yourself.
What's this? Nice finding. Might have a loan of this. I'm a bit light on good reading.
Oh, you bitch!
Hey, stop me! Stop it!
You animal, get going, Kelly. Get going!
Stop it! Stop it at once!